What you're really asking is, why does the quality of the resources in a neighborhood matter?
What your zip code is a determinant of the access that you're going to have.
Where you live is still a very strong predictor of how far you're going to go in terms of both building wealth and staying healthy.